Welcome to SPI Supplies Video Resources. This video will show you how to change the carbon rod on an SPI Supplies rod head used on a carbon coater module. Upon completion of a carbon coating run, the chamber is backfilled and the sample removed. The rod head should be placed aside to allow to cool. The carbon rod head has two posts, one with a fixed rod and the second with a spring-loaded rod. The fixed rod will only need to be replaced when the flat is compromised. The spring-loaded rod needs to be replaced after every use. After cooling, loosen the standard screw on the spring-loaded post and remove the used rod. A new rod with a sharpened point can now be inserted. We suggest our SPI Supplies pre-sharpened carbon rods, or you may sharpen your own point with our standard carbon rod product and carbon rod sharpener. The rod head takes a 1/4 inch diameter rod with a length of approximately 30 millimeters. While a full cleaning of the head between the runs is not necessary, cleaning off any loose material will ensure that the next run will not be contaminated. Use an SPI Supplies Easy Duster and lint-free cloths to clean off the posts and shield. Mounting the rod is done by sliding the fresh rod into the sleeve and pushing up against the flat on the fixed rod. While this position is held, the spring is pushed back and the standard screw tightened onto the rod. In this way, the rod is now set up so that it will continue to feed the fixed rod as the evaporation process is done. After a final cleaning using an SPI Easy Duster, the rod head can now be placed back into position, ready for the next coating cycle. This concludes the carbon rod video. Be sure to see our other videos on our website, www.the2spi.com.